Aloha and welcome back to Pineapple Top Hawaii. Mahalo for joining us once again for another quick and easy recipe that we love. Today we are making some Mapo tofu, which is one of our favorites to make. I believe it's a Chinese dish, usually with minced meat, some kind of gochujang, or I would say like a chili oil, and also tofu, more of a soft or silken tofu. So that is what we'll be making today, and we'll show you exactly how we make it, or how we like to make it, and it's super simple. So stick around and we'll show you exactly how we do it. Alright, so we're gonna cut up some veggies, cutting up some onion, green onion. We had some shiitake mushrooms in the icebox, some garlic. So to me, whenever making a recipe, for us anyway, we use what we have. Sometimes if we don't have a certain ingredient, we substitute it, or we just simply leave it out. Like I said, we just use what we have in the refrigerator. Saves us a trip from the store, and you know, it kind of, we make it the way we like to make it. So this may not be a traditional way to make it, but this is our go-to. So first off, we're gonna add in our onion, and if you have or want to, you can add in some mushrooms, and we're just gonna saute that up until it gets a little brown. We're also gonna add in some green onion. We have some green onions growing in our garden, so we love to add it to any of our dishes. It always heightens the flavor. And then we're gonna add in our minced meat. So we're using pork, which is more traditional using pork. And we're just gonna brown that up a little bit. And while we are doing that, we're gonna go ahead and make our sauce for our dish. So to add a little heat to our dish, we're gonna add in some garlic chili paste or garlic chili sauce. If you wanna add in some Szechuan chilies or even chili pepper, whatever you'd like to add, you can go ahead and do that now. We also add in some chili oil at the end. So we do like it a little spicy, but if you don't, again, you do not need to add it in, but this is how we're making it. We added in a little soy sauce and oyster sauce, and we're gonna go ahead and mix that up. While that is almost finished cooking, we are cutting up our tofu, and usually in this dish, you're gonna use more of a softer or silken tofu, but we only had firm, which is still totally fine, and I actually prefer it this way, just because I feel like when I cook with the softer tofu, it ends up breaking apart very easily. So using this, I know at least I would have good sized chunks left. So after you're adding in your tofu, your dish is pretty much finished. All you're gonna do is give it a quick stir, and that is just going to ensure that your tofu is heated throughout. Topped with a little bit more green onions, of course, because we love them and we have so much. And then we added a little bit of chili oil to the end. We're gonna serve it over some hot rice, and we're gonna eat that for dinner. So we hope you folks enjoy this quick and easy recipe. We hope you folks try it out. If you love to make this, let us know what is your secret to it, or your favorite kind of spice to add into it. And we hope you folks like this recipe. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. And we will see you on the next. Mahalo.